just a big no. Not eating at all. Just like, don't like drain yourself, drip yourself, bathe yourself, and just all these smells. It's too much, too much. Appreciate like constructive criticism, or do you take it offensive? Me personally, like, I love it when people suggest things coming from a good place, you know. And then you have those people that you can tell that they did not want to make you get better with what they're saying, but then they can always fall back on that if you react a certain way or call them out. Then they can just say no. Speaking of criticism and just comments in general, I would say it's interesting how I talked to my sister the other day, and she's not on the internet, social media and stuff like that, because when I tell her about comments and just, you know, social media, what people are writing to, she was like, oh no, I could never handle that, just people commenting on your looks, your appearance, what you do, just, she do not want any part of it. My sister.